Alright, we should be good to go.
Grand Duke Will Ravenguard. Has a ring to it, doesn't it? I can't think of a better caretaker for the gate.
Wait, what? Got going on down there. Let's go left. Wait.
Made an incision in the upper left clavicle.
I am afraid I must disagree.
Look on this corpse as you would look on perfection. The curve of laceration. Refined. Beautiful.
Oh, it's white.
Scrolls must be returned within a 10-day. It seems the Temple de Murder has a lending library.
Says something updated. Up there go Orin. Dead end. Now let's see about the other side.
Saravok, purged at last. I do not see why the Dreadlord kept such a fossil around so long.
I don't think I checked the The corners of auto rooms, but fuck it. Oh, he's still alive. Nice.
His corpse stain. His killer approaches. See how good I was? How patient while you drained the tyrant's juices for me. But Saravok's crimson was not yours to spill. He was mine. You had no right to take him. Oh, did it think it could protect? Did it think it could save? Only the blades can offer salvation. Do not lie, underling. It is your blood I am destined to spill. Your death spit will stain these walls, little lamb. Oh, your murder should have been exquisite. A crypt-born effigy to great Baal's bleeding dawn. And now it will be nothing. Come to me, Father. Set my flesh to your unholy purpose.
All right. Just knocked out. Cool. Alright, so I'm gonna have to watch my spells, make sure I don't accidentally hit them. Oh, these guys don't want nothing? So, orange. Slayer form. Ah, man, 12 turns of unstoppable? Sanctuary. Going for Shadow Heart, I pop. Oh, Carlotte? Wasn't expecting that. Ah. Damn, I can't control her. That don't sound good. Boon of the Unstoppable. Don't tell me it gave her. Oh my! She got 12 more stop. There has to be some sort of trick to this. I don't know what though. They got sanctuary on them. What's in here? Camera moving pretty slow. Maybe I gotta talk to Gale?
Don't give me trouble now.
You can unlock it? Oh, nice! Only bad thing about Gale is he's not leveled up. Well, he's a level 11. That's something. Gotta change it up. Ah, I forgot to put a, too late, I already ended the turn. Says path is interrupted. She gotta move just to throw that, seriously. So she about to move again, I'm guessing. There has to be a trick to this. I think I need to somehow kill these guys.
Thank you.
I know what I'm gonna do. Oh shit. Forgot about that. My bad. Got one. Does that make a difference?
Anything helpful? A great big X, perhaps?
Let me get out the way.
This could be fun.
Oh, they're finally attacking. No more sanctuary for you. I can't reach that. Bro, what the? It's still doing that bullshit? Can we, like, destroy this? Harm this one. Go finish this one off.
Incoming. Tooth and claw.
Lost concentration. Fuck. Well, at least I slowed him. Yeah, I don't know what else to do, so. It has to be some sort of trick. Thing still alive. I need like a attack that like oh, attacks that hit multiple times will probably work. I think this hits multiple times. No, it don't. I got my goals.
Yeah.
What am I supposed to end this turn? That's cool. Keep doing that stupid shit. Yep, down to four. Can't reach. Let me go over like right here. Now it's time to go fuck her up. Bitch. Nice. What else I got? I gotta do Moonbeam. Moonbeam is good. But if anybody runs in it, play it safe. His spells don't attack targets. I mean friendlies. Nah, that wouldn't do a lot of damage. Now this will attack friendlies. So let's see.
Of course.
What was it? Right here? Oh, I forgot about that guy. bitch. We'll get him on next turn. Paralyzed for two turns. What turn is it? Player form gone. Damn, she got 500 health still. She's so slow though. Pick her up, throw her right back into it. We ain't done with you. Oh yeah, she did.
So, we have the final stone. I need to see it for myself. There it is. So innocent, but such potential. You have done very well indeed.
The Netherstones pulse with psionic energy, permeating you, pulling you in line with their rhythm. The thrum quickens. Rising, cresting on a single feeling. A location.
A morphic pool beneath the city itself. So that's where the Chosen imprisoned the brain. With the stones in hand, and the Chosen dead, we stand as good a chance as we ever will. As to how good a chance that is, I cannot say. But I have hope. To conceal it, one would imagine. And to maintain the illusion of their own control above ground. When we reach the pool, we will find the brain, and we will end this. In death, thraldom, or freedom. But a word of caution. Once we cross into the Elder Brain's domain, there will be no turning back. Finish your business here before you proceed. The brain will be waiting for us.
She was like right here where she died. Shit, I'm trying to find her body. Oh, I see it.
Interventions are more timely than those of the gods themselves. I owe you my thanks and my life. Not sure I've got the energy for any vigorous adventuring after all that excitement. I'll be back at camp, counting my blessings.
Thank you.
I remember something mentioning her. Nothing over here. I wonder if these people up here gonna attack me. Or they just gonna stand around? Guess we'll see.
Be gone. Before I set my teeth to your flesh.
Sure.
Should have cut them off, squeezed harder. Still, she is silent now.
What does this one have to say?
Oh, that pretty skin of Orin's all melted to nothing. Oh, unflayed, untreated. What a waste.
Alright, wait until it saves, and then I'm about to reload. Where was it? Yeah, it was this. And then all I gotta do is just go back to sleep. I want to go back to that dream and see what happens with that mind flayer. The Emperor. Maybe this is after. It is. So it's this one. This place right here was probably one of the coolest places in the game. That Githyanki temple. That whole area was just cool looking.
Zahira!
We.
Good does not wait for evil to.
This mess falls on our heads, Liz. The city on. You meant you forced.
But that is a.
The wake up.
Can't you, like, auto select? Yeah.
They say that hope you did well to see off the Githyanki, and now that you have seen where I come from, the flavors of my favorite fiddle. We spoke of my relationship with Duke, but I have no more secrets from you.
I don't want to accidentally skip too fast.
We are true allies now, working towards a common goal. The only but few.
I'm just gonna choose the same choices.
Your actions, your desires. I deduced the best way to align
think it was
you,
this
that
one.
You are unneeded. I anticipate what I didn't. Sometimes, I felt almost like we were dancing our way towards something deeper.
All right, let's see what happens.
You know, this might be our last chance to explore the possibility of a deeper relationship. Is that something you want?
The back of your mind warms with a rush of feeling, the Emperor's feeling. Heat, care, a ransom.
Lean in, take his tentacles in your hands, and bite it. Oh, man.
You feel its breath merging into yours, cold, smelling faintly of vanilla and garlic. Its breathing quickens as you pull in close to its face, its excitement palpable. You pause a moment as a thought occurs to you. Where is a Mind Flayer's mouth? A memory stirs. Diagrams in a book you read long ago. A Mind Flayer's mouth is underneath the tentacles.
This is the weirdest shit ever.
Thank you.
fuck are they waiting for?
Everything you ever dreamt of and more. The single greatest experience of your life. Pleasure upon pleasure, as mind and body intertwined. It was hard to tell where thoughts ended and feelings began. Expression better now that you've connected on a deeper level. You know it feels the same way. It seems the tadpole allowed you to share more than you would have liked with your companions.
I said I'd protect you from the absolute, not each other. And I was distracted. It's time to get dressed. We have work to do. I am tempted, but it will be quite some time before I am able to do that again. And time is not on our side. Magic, it has complete control over each and every member. It was intelligent before, but now, with its hive mind established across the city, it is well on its way to becoming indestructible. You should reconsider your attachment to your physical form. You have seen what an illithid can do. You have experienced the pleasure for yourself. Imagine, some of that could be in your grasp. Not enough to warp your appearance beyond recognition, but just enough to enhance your potential. It would make us even more compatible. As well as radically increasing our chances of success against the Elder Brain. Think on it.
Let's go find Shadowheart, see what she has to say. God damn, this camera moves so slow.
I have a lot on my mind.
Seems like Will's a Grand Duke to be. I hope he remembers us little people after he's ascended.
She has absolutely nothing to say.
Fine. What's on your mind?
No notes. You've exceeded my every expectation. Even if I could have made it this far without you, I don't think I'd have wanted to.
Okay, pretty much nothing. Oh, wait.
Of course. I thought you'd never ask.
Oh, so Things ain't changed. Alright, I'm out.